So hey guys, welcome back to another video here walking in New York City today. I'm in Brooklyn at Prospect Park. And we're gonna walk a little bit in Prospect Park and see what that place is about. Just a little pan of my surroundings over here. So yeah, right now I'm at like the bottom of Prospect Park. So Southern Prospect Park, there's a lot of different trails to walk in. I'm gonna walk in one and see how far I go. I hope this video, I don't want to make the video longer than 25 minutes. I mean, people don't even watch a video more than like the average viewer watches like only 5 minutes of it. So I don't see a purpose of it. You know, maybe I should just cut up all my videos in 5 minutes. Just put the highlights. But yeah. This is like one of the main entrances here in Plaza Park. So I'm gonna start walking up here, or should I walk up there? Okay, according to Google Maps, this is going to take 20 minutes. No, it takes 40 minutes. It takes 40 minutes to walk. To walk along the trails. And don't stop, I guess. You know, just to walk there, it'll take 40. Take me 40 minutes to go up. But I like... when I'm doing these videos, I like to do B-roll shots.
I'm sharing with him my emotion or my vulnerability of just having a baby. And tell me, well, you can process it.
And the thing is with B-roll shots, B-roll, you know, you stop and you look and you pan at different things. It is November 21st, so there aren't a lot of people here. In the summer, you know, especially on Sunday, you could see a lot of bikes, a lot of people riding, a lot of runners. So technically where I am, so right over there is the lake in Prospect Park. Famous lake, not famous lake, whatever. I guess the famous lake in Prospect Park. Look at these tall trees. Honestly, right now I'm not sure which way I turn, but I believe I'm just going west. Which means not going north up Prescott Park. But honestly, there's a lot to see. So right now, I'm walking around the lake. Okay. I've actually never been to this side, this part, this area. Whatever you want to call it. Just look around. Enjoy quietness. Oh my God, it stinks. I think this is exactly where I wanted to go, but let's just look. how empty it is. It's not a person in sight. Now this is nature at its purest. You don't see things like this in New York City. You just don't when you walk around the streets. It's just people and stores and buildings and shops. No, not here. Thank you. Where the hell am I going? Okay guys, we're gonna end the video over here. It's right smack in the middle of Costa Park. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, like the video. Yeah, comment, like the video, share the video, let the video run, watch it. I should have said that in the beginning. But yeah, if you're watching this part, already thank you. I really appreciate you watching this far. Yeah. So we're gonna end this video here, and I'll see you in the next video.